Leonardo AI is one of the most popular free Midjourney alternatives. Recently, it launched a new feature called Image to Motion, which allows you to make animated videos right inside Leonardo AI. Just take a look at these examples. I think these are seriously mind-blowing. In this video, I'll show you how to use this new image-to-motion feature inside Leonardo AI. So, let's get started. Hey, so first thing first, head over to the Leonardo AI website. If you don't have an account yet, don't worry, it's free and easy to set up. Once you are logged in, you need to generate an image first. To do that, click on the image generation option. Now enter a prompt for your image and choose a model. I'll turn on the prompt magic button for better results. I want only one image, so I'll just choose that. Let me also select the aspect ratio. Everything seems alright, so I'll just hit the generate button and it will take 5 tokens. Let's wait a few seconds and as you can see, my image is ready. I'm quite happy with the generated image. Now let's go back to the main page. And from here, select the personal feed. The personal feed shows all the images I created on Leonardo AI. Let's choose the image we just created. You'll see the image to motion button, so click on that. It will ask you to set the motion and visibility. I'll keep it as default and hit the generate button. It will cost 25 credits. Now click on view generation and wait a little bit. As you can see, the video is ready, so let's view it. I really like the result, so I think I'll download it. Another cool thing about Leonardo AI is that you can even animate images created by others. To do that, go back to the main page again and from these recent creations, choose an image you like. Then click on the image to motion and repeat the process as before. So as you can see, turning images into motion was quite simple using Leonardo AI. Plus it's absolutely free and I also like the result. But what do you think? Let me know in the comments. And if you wanna see more AI tools and tutorial videos, don't forget to like, subscribe and turn on the notification. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.